What? You say your name is Ushio Aotsuki?
The son of that awful woman that hates all yokai who is still alive?
What do you mean my mother's still alive? Hey, Dad, where are you? I've got a bone to pick with you. I want answers.
その訳それはまあ奴が出会ったからだろう頼んじゃないしょ問題招く賭け合わせってのはあるのだもう会うことをやめりゃそれでことは済むわけだけれどやんなるような気圧が二人ぼっちなんなのカルマかいマゼルナそもそもであうだトリセツミサどんだけ書いてても
Dad, jeez! Now listen up! You've been telling me ever since I was a little kid that my mother was dead and gone. Well, I just heard that she happens to be alive, and that all the freaking yokai in Japan have it out for her! So, what the heck is going on here? I want the truth!
Oh, calm down. Talk to your father in a language he can actually understand. Now, your mother, huh? You sure he wasn't mistaken?
Whatever, listen, the planets are perfectly aligned right now.
Don't change the subject, old man.
Let me get this straight. You've been using that spear this entire time?
Killed a rock eater, an oni, crazy floating heads, and a sea serpent. It seems like every time I use it, it gets more powerful. I'm sure you don't believe me.
Just the opposite! I can't believe you finally accept the existence of yokai!
Never mind about that. Tell me about Mom. Is she still alive? And if so, where has she been all this time?
Well, let me see.
Let you see?
Business. Get out. You really want to know that badly about what Umizato said?
Humans like to know about their parents, okay? You just wouldn't understand.
Yeah, right. And I don't want to.
Damn you! You're running away? Not fair!
I'm sorry, but this time it really isn't an emergency!
Oh, no, you don't! You're gonna tell me about Mom!
It's like I told you, your mother is dead!
You're a liar! What are you doing, Tora?
Shut up! My face hurts!
Oh, then I guess you're that famous yokai who was impaled by the beast spear.
Yeah, what about it, old man?
You don't seem very bright.
Watch over the devil like usual! I'll be back later!
Hold it, Dad! Damn, how does a man his age move so fast? You shouldn't sit on the gravestones. Just sit on my head like you usually do.
Man, you humans waste so much of your damn time worrying about your dead.
It's called paying our respects. Damn it, Dad. You always told me Mom was buried here. Did you lie?
If you return the girl you've kidnapped, I won't seal you away. Whatever is going on here, I know that no one, human nor specter, usually kills without a good reason. This is as it should be. Well then, the mound is already constructed. Can't you just rest in peace like a good yokai?
Back, you wretched goblins!
That should take care of it. In these crazy times, even objects can become yokai.
What? Needles?
You'll be safe now. Those monsters won't come after your little one anymore. Yes, the mission is complete. Ready the helicopter for me. I have something important to report to the elders.
What do you want? How dare you disturb us while we're in the middle of doing our work? This behavior is appalling.
I beg your pardon. It's just that the beast spear has been withdrawn.
What?
Are you saying that the time is already upon us?
There hasn't been a rumble from that cellar for 500 years.
Who did this? Who is responsible for it?
And what has become of the evil yukai it held captive?
The one who removed the spear was my son Ushio. He gave the creature a name of his own, Tora, and now it appears to be haunting my son.
Impossible! You know only the Chosen One with the strength and will of iron can wield that spear.
And why on earth did that yokai not devour your son as soon as he'd been freed from the beast spear? Don't tell me you let your son have that spear so you could carry out some selfish scheme on your own.
You go too far in your anger, Joseph.
I humbly beg your pardon, madam.
Shigori, you have been given the knowledge of the lore and commandments which govern and are only known to the leaders of our ancient sect. The ancient lore of the Beast Spear. Now that he has withdrawn and is in possession of the Beast Spear, your son can never again walk the path of a normal man as long as he lives.
Yes.
We must make immediate preparations to slay that yukai, and Shigure's son must be thoroughly vetted.
If he is found unfit to yield the beast spear, the results would be disastrous. If he is not qualified to yield it, we must pass on the spear to one of the candidates we've raised to carry on the legacy of our sect.
Wait, I beg of you. Please allow me this. I wish to test my own son. Ushio may not be the brightest star, but I don't believe that must mean he's incompetent. Furthermore, my instinct tells me it may not be necessary to slay the yokai. However, if I find my son not fit to wield the spear and the yokai truly evil, I will finish them off myself.
Very well. I will leave the task to you,
this
then.
This is unheard of.
What? Monstrous. To him? It's his own son. He can't possibly judge fairly.
Do you have a problem with my decision?
No. Of course, I'm not saying that.
Shigori.
Yes?
Since the spear has been withdrawn, this may foretell the rebirth of Hakumen no Mono. Do you understand?
Hakumen no Mono?
We cannot afford to make any mistakes.
I will bear that in mind.
Damn it. Has Lady Oyakame lost her mind?
It's unbelievable. How could she treat this so casually?
We need to take matters into our own hands.
This sucks. Now I'm worrying about Dad, too. It's all so crazy. Okay. There. That should do it. But how could the head of a temple just abandon his responsibility like that?
That actually tastes pretty good.
You big dumb jerk!
What? It's not like I ate your arm or something! Oh no! Well, I guess you just have to throw away the spear now!
Shut your damn mouth!
When I really think about it, this spear has saved my life so many times since I found it. If it wasn't for this thing, Tora would have eaten me a long time ago. Maybe that's why, as creepy as this thing can be, I'm not afraid to have it around.
You stupid jackass! The Beast Spear has one purpose! It exists only to slay yokai! How can a disrespectful punk like you not comprehend that?
But, Dad...
And still here you are, using it to cover your instant ramen and slice up sausage for your lunch!
You're actually standing on it.
Forgive me, forgive my stupidity, I'm sorry.
Wow, he gets here and immediately starts making a damn racket.
Dad, you're going to give me some answers today about Mom.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, what am I going to do? Oh, please forgive me, oh, great beast spirit.
Fine, but let's wait until after dinner.
You can't run from this.
Listen, Ushio. If I tell you everything I know about your mother, then what? Can't I just tell you she's dead and leave it at that?
I never knew her, so I always told myself that it didn't matter to me that she was gone. I didn't feel her absence, I guess. But now, I know that I was wrong. Even if I'm only a kid, I have to know the truth about her, and I have to accept whatever that may be. No matter how painful it is, I have to live with it so I can make peace with who I truly am. So I think you owe me the brutal truth. Don't be some coward who hides behind a comfortable lie for the rest of his life! What is this?
1.2 million yen. Take it.
Do you think this is just some screwed up joke? What kind of father does this to his own son? I ask you for the truth and you try to buy my silence like a common thug? I can't believe you! I only wanted the truth from you! God!
Man, you're such an idiot. You've got the wrong idea. It's cash for your journey.
What do you mean?
If you really want the truth about your mother, you're going to have to go on a long journey to find it.
A journey?
I think it's best you go and see for yourself what kind of person your mother is and what she's doing. I could explain it, but you'll learn better this way. Do you remember your uncle in Hokkaido?
Yeah. You said he's in Asakawa, right?
Well, then I suggest that's where you begin your quest for answers.
But Dad, is the truth about Mom really as complicated as you say it is?
Yes, even more than I'm able to tell you. And this is going to be hard for you.
Oh, come on now, Dad. I've grown a lot stronger since I found the spear. I think I'll be all right. Don't worry about me.
Yeah, you developed a pretty mean right hook in the last few weeks, apparently. I guess you can kick my ass now.
Why did you change into those robes?
I am a Buddhist mystic who travels the land, sealing away the yokai and monsters who wreak havoc on humans. My name is Shigure Aotsuki. Sir Tora, are you in the vicinity?
Yeah, pipe down. I'm right here haunting this kit, remember? You don't have to yell at me like a crazy person, okay?
I was given the order by my sect to seal you away and exterminate you. If you wish, I will face you head-on in fair combat.
But Dad, what are you talking about?
Your dad's been putting you on this whole time, kid. In front of you, he may just act like the dopey father and head of some lowly temple. But every so often, he would hit me with a surge of chi that was overflowing with power.
Sir Tora, let's do this.
Of course! It's gonna be a pleasure to beat you after you said you'd exterminate me.
What? Are you kidding me?
That punch I let you land on me earlier was my farewell gift to you. If you want to punch me again, be sure to make it back alive.
Be gone, foul spirit! I banish you to the ether, my enemy! The seven misfortunes bring death! The seven reincarnations restore life!
Is he serious?
Mysteries of the fate!
Man!
Make me one with the universe! Destroy this evil spirit! Power of salvation, hold the beast at bay!
You don't have to do this, Dad!
You're a powerful entity, that's for certain.
Not bad for an old man.
How could I not have known that Dad has this kind of power? That he could take on Tora?
This yokai.
Dead priest.
Please stop this! Tora, you don't have to take on anyone who opposes you! And Dad, you don't have to do this either! Please stop it now! Why do you have to kill Tora? Damn it! It's useless! They're both wrapped up in the battle! Hey! I said stop it! Dad and Tora trying to kill each other? What's next?
Wait, what?
I told you guys to stop fighting!
Wait! Hold on! Don't stab me!
Is this... this is the form Ushio takes when he yields the beast spear?
Dad, stop this now!
Hold it!
When I say stop, I mean for you to stop! For crying out loud, don't you know this fight is pointless?
No, he's not done showing off.
What?
I guess the jig is up.
Huh? What the hell does that mean?
It was all for show. He never really had any intention of killing me.
Huh?
The doctrine of our holy temple is twofold, you see. One facet is the practice of traditional Buddhism. The second facet is the work of sealing away and exterminating all of the yokai who exist in our country. This is a side we dare not reveal to anyone in the world outside of Japan. I serve as a head priest with a particular duty in that capacity. I am a Buddhist mystic. This time I was sent here with the specific mission of exterminating the yokai you call Tora. I had to test him.
Why did you? I mean, I know he's been a total pain in the ass since I set him free, but I don't think he's done anything to warrant a death sentence so far.
Do you say that because he's your friend? According to our lore, the evil within him is unredeemable. However, my instincts tell me that Tora is not as hopeless as my sect would have me believe. From what you've said, he has saved you and come to your aid in time of need. I think you make a good team.
That's taking it too far.
That's why I wanted to test Tora. You see? I needed to see the true content of his character for myself in battle, and I have come to a sound conclusion. There is no need to seal away or exterminate the yokai known as Tora. To the contrary, he should live with Ushio from now on and fight alongside the bearer of the beast spear with honor to the end of his days.
You will not judge this creature. This vermin is to be exterminated!
Fine! You want to take me on? Then bring it!
It is my place to pass judgment on him. And has my son not proven himself worthy of the spear? I believe that these two are destined to do battle together against Hakuma no Mono.
Are you insane? The spear isn't yours to give to a mere child.
Dad! Who is Hakumen no Mono? And who are these jerks?
Get out of here, Ushio! Go begin your journey to learn about your mother! Go together with Tora and the Beast Spear!
You defy the elders? That spear belongs to our sect! We will take it from you by force!
Sir Ushio, hand over the Beast Spear!
Run, Ushio! Run away now!
Give it up!
Go!
Shut up! I'm on my dad's side!
Ushio!
You may be a good-for-nothing pain in the ass, but you're still my father! And if this spear does belong to them, I'm happy to give it back, no problem. But they're gonna have to ask me nicely! They're just trying to bully us into giving it up! Besides, I needed to learn about my mom, so I'm gonna keep it, at least until I get some answers about that.
How far do these two think they can go?
Use the crescent moon wheel!
Right!
You must kill the monster! Yes!
Sounds lame to me!
They leave me no other choice. Prepare. I strike thee down with the right of life supremacy. Don't move.
I can't move my arms, you jerk.
Foul demon, you shall fall by the might of Buddhist magic. But how could a soul spear like the beast spear be borne by a lowly yokai such as this nasty demon?
What did you say? Who are you calling a lowly yokai? Why? Don't you say that! To my face!
How can he move like that under my immobility spell?
You guys are a bunch of idiots, aren't you? You're probably used to dealing with measly little yokai in this realm. I'm different. You're not gonna like me now.
Dad, no! Damn you! Leave my dad the hell alone!
Ushio!
I have to think. There has to be some other way out of all of this.
Now, I'll take this. All that's left is for you to be judged. You have defied your sect and disobeyed your direct orders.
There must be some way. There must be.
This is crazy. You guys must really want to kill me, huh? Challenge accepted. This'll be fun.
Shikuri Eotsuki will win! Tell me, Sir Tora, what stopped you from killing those priests earlier?
That damn idiot Ushio told me I'm not allowed to kill humans. And as long as he's got that spear on him, I pretty much have to do anything he says.
Then it seems my instincts about you are correct.
Hmm?
Hurry up and get out of here.
What about you, Dad? Aren't they going to be hunting you now?
You idiot! Leave my business to me! Don't tell your old man what to do, you little brat!
I'll be all right. Just get out of here, okay? And do your best.
Okay, let's get going. You know, he may have put on a brave face for me just now, but there was something in his voice. Leave my dad the hell alone!
I'm a lousy father. I can't even be there to guide my son like I should.
What is this? A comb?
Ushio! Your mother! She was very beautiful!
Thanks! See ya! Listen, I know my dad said we're fated to fight together. But if you don't want to come, you don't have to.
You really are a total dumbass. I'm haunting you until I can eat you, remember? Dumbass.
I got.